Greetings. Is CanXida Restore a good product to disrupt the biofilm? Hi there, I'm Eric Bakker, the naturopath from New Zealand. I get regularly questions like this about biofilms and disruption of biofilms. And if you want to look at a biofilm disruption, use CanXida Remove and Restore. Don't just use one product, use them both together. They work best like that, okay? It's a bit like if you got fries, you need salt and Coke with it, okay, kind of thing. I know I shouldn't say that because I'm always telling people not to have this stuff. But you know what I'm saying? One goes with the other. But these two work very well when it comes to biofilm. All right? The Remove is an excellent cleansing product for the gut, whereas the Restore is what it says it does. It restores the digestive environment by improving and helping to facilitate the production and stimulation of enzymes. And also, there's a lot of good probiotics in there. You know? The enzymes in the Restore product are particularly favorable for breaking down carbs and starchy kind of foods. Right? By breaking those down, you're going to pass them through the gut, okay, without too much interference. So if the larger the molecule, okay, the more problematic it's going to be. The beneficial bacteria also play a very vital role when it comes to the biofilm disintegration, because if you think about it, lactobacillus contain various antibiotic-like compounds that help to work on biofilm disintegration. Right? So yeah, both those products work well together, Remove and Restore. Be sure to drink plenty of water and eat lots of fresh foods, or crunchy foods like carrots and celery and cucumber. And these foods also help, okay, to lubricate and keep the bowel really clean. Salad foods, but just greens in general, good vegetable kind of a matter. Okay, resistant starch, soluble fibers, these all really help. And of course, try and get those sugars out of the diet, because that's what biofilms really like, is sugar. Thanks for tuning in.